folks that can't, but good job, good effort by all these young men. Very good, very good. All right, some of our rosters tonight for the visiting team, Cherokee Christian Warriors. We've got number 3, Caleb Bacony.
Right here, Corey.
We've got number 4, Luke Foster. We've got number 7, Zach Goggins.
Yes, sir.
Number 8, Mikey Statham. Number 9, Bear Statham. Number 10, Chase Pridemore. Number 11, Javen Mitter. Number 13, Matt Luna. Number 22, Sammy Hernandez. Number 28, Peter Neiman. Number 32, Hampton Trost. Number 35, Joshua Schultz. Number 50, John Pease. Number 55, Joel Tellison. Number 56, Isaac Bied. Number 70, Sean Jones. Number 72, Jacob Brown. Number 75, Jack Dart. And number 58, Christian Bro. Coaches are Joe Mobley and Alex T. And for our Lightning, we have number 33, William Martin. Number 74, Titus Lazinski. Number 25, Zeke Clanton. Number 28, Eli Clanton. Number 75, Josh Waymack. Number 35, Corey Sumpton. Number 35, Drew Kalinowskis. Number 21, Jackson McCall. Number 30, Logan Howell. Number 42, Isaac Fambro. Number 20, Lucas Ripoll. Number 87, Ty Herman. Number 44, Jordan Smith. Number 15, CJ Britt. Number 13, Knox Britt. Number 24, Ben Hargis. Number 12, Benjamin Moore. Coaching staff, head coach Chris Smith, assistant coaches Matt Martin, Jeremy Clanton, Chris Smith, and Jeff Ambrose. Folks, if you haven't seen, we do have a concession stand over here. Let's put them to work. Now, there is no line. Go get you some food. Tackled by number 24, Ben Hargis.
Hey, what's the pass? First down.
Run by number number three, Caleb Bakeney. Encroachment on defense. Run by number three, Caleb Bakeney. Tackled by William Martin, number 33. Sponsors here as well. We want to recognize if you need any kind of hats, t-shirts, anything like that, you want to call the Target Group. There's nobody better in the land. If you want to get a quote, get your logo on a shirt or anything like that, they're pretty fast and also deliver a good product. As we get to the cold season, you may want to think about getting on a service contract with Conditioned Air Systems. They'll make sure that heater keeps on running. All right, folks, it's second down, about five to go. Stopped by number 25, Zeke Clanton. Number 3, Caleb Bakeney on the run.
Get the outside,
First down, 10 to go. Tackle led by Jordan Smith. Gain of about 3 on the play. Second down. That's a touchdown, Cherokee. Complete pass to Zach Goggins. Two-point conversion is good. Pass complete to Zach Goggins. It's going to be 8-0 for the Warriors. Folks, remember, we have a concession stand over here that needs to be, we got a lot of food, I think, we need to sell tonight. So come on over and get you a drink. I see some M&M's and Skittles over here, even some pickles. Number 4, Luke Foster. First down, 10 to go. Run by Zeke Clanton. Packer led by number 8, Mikey Statham.
Behind the clock. Don't jump on the other side, just not right
there. Yeah, don't stay in the center.
Yes. Just don't stay in the
center. Fire out, line. Fire out.
First down, Lightning. Zeke Planton on the run.
Woo. Hey, on the touchdown. Talk to me. What's going on out there?
Hey, guys, I'm wearing the
talk to me.
False start for the Lightning. Encroachment on the defense. Still first down for the Lightning. Run by Zeke Planton. Another one of our sponsors tonight is B&H Plumbing. If you need a good plumber, give him a call. He is on the point. We've used him before, and he won't let you down. So give him a call, B&H Plumbing. Also, Northeast Georgia Rentals is another one of our sponsors, in addition to Caldwell Electric Company.
Yes, I think so.
Yeah.
Jackson's practically empty.
Pass complete. Number 21, Jackson McCall. It's going to be a first down for the Lightning. For the Lightning. Touchdown Lightning. Yeah, come on. Zeke Lanton on the run. Two-point conversion is good. We got a tie game, 8-8.
Taking some adjustments for that one.
What's up, man?
What's scouting report? Cherokee legit?
They're always legit. That's a, they are always in the playoffs.
This team looks pretty good.
Got some big tall dudes on there.
They're always good.
Really?
They won it all last year.
Did they?
Oh, really?
Yeah. They so beat that is? Griffin team that beat us last year.
Do they have a pretty serious facility?
They just win every year. They're always in the playoffs.
I think I remember these guys.
Yeah. They gave us a butt whooping last year.
Yeah, I think I remember them.
We're going to beat them this year.
That'd be awesome.
We are going to beat them this year. So,
I hope so.
Are you glad you moved to the north? Or are you?
Nah, not yet. I mean, I think it'll be good long term.
Yeah.
But it's an, you move to a small town, it's an adjustment. It'll get there.
Oh, yeah. Well,
I think it's going to be good long term. I do like the small town feel. I mean, they're praying in school, public school. They have prayer.
Oh, my goodness.
Really? Yeah, oh, yeah. This is all conservative Christian territory. Yeah, it's awesome. So in terms of the openness to Christian gospel, it's pretty strong. Yeah.
Man,
I'm blown away with the schools being able. I mean, they had a countywide prayer vigil at the school. This week, one of the guys has cancer, and someone else has cancer. They had through the school a prayer vigil. So, you can't do that down here.
Heck no, you can't. I tell you, I got some kind of software linked to iPhones.
Man, they're upgraded.
I mean, I think he can hook up like 9 different.
That's Chris doing it. Right?
This guy, yeah, I think it is. Chris is the one. He's
Hey, run it back, run it back!
Touchdown by number 11, Jaden Metter. It's going to make it 14-8. Warriors are in the lead.
You know, South Hall is just getting bigger and bigger.
Just blowing up, brother.
I tell you what I like, though, is I've had to start working over in Winder.
Mm-hmm.
And, you know, I love Winder. I mean, it's just they got that little tiny town over there.
Yeah.
Good places to eat, too.
You got a lot of options over there.
If you're ever in town over there, there's a place called...
2-point conversion is good. 16-8.
There's a place called something like Ho Barbecue or something like that. Best wings.
Come on, right off the downtown end?
Yeah.
Okay. There's a where you come in on 29 or something? Or
53?
What's going on, bud?
Did you guys move?
Yeah, we moved to Franklin County.
Yeah.
So
on the farm or what?
Nah, that's where my business is. And we just figured it made sense to move up there.
You was driving back and forth from Reunion to Franklin County every day?
15 years. Twice a week.
Really?
Yeah, twice a week.
How long is that?
What's
drive?
Hour.
What type of business is it?
It's a restaurant furniture. Right now, millwork to restaurant furniture. So that was part of it. Business went way down. And we had bought a place up there. And we lived up there during the pandemic. We're like, why aren't we just living up here full time? So that's kind of what happened. Kendra's parents were there. My business is there. And it just made sense to kind of consolidate and really be up there where the business is, because you just have to reinvest in it right now. So
yeah.
So we decided to just bite the bullet. But it's going all right. It's an adjustment for sure.
Yeah. It's starting to pick up?
Oh, yeah. It's picking up. It will. I knew it would. It's just a matter of...
So y'all Franklin County School District then?
Yeah. They're all in Franklin County Schools.
Yeah.
Telling him, man, that people pray in the schools. I mean, it's
FFH.
That's awesome.
Yeah, the FFH. I asked Jenny if she could do, like, you know, be on the goat team, but apparently you have to own the goat.
You have to own the goat?
Yeah. I'm like, I don't want to own the goat.
Heck no.
Franklin County. I went to Johnson.
You did?
Franklin County was a region.
Jackson McCall.
That was actually a region team.
On the return. First down, Lightning.
Yeah, it's pretty. It's a small rural town. Yeah, the FFA is big up there, man.
It was when I was in high school.
Brent was practicing softball, and every day they'd walk the goat out, or no, big pig out.
Yeah.
The middle practice.
Man, we had cows and pigs. Then people wore one of those FFA jackets. Pride.
Yeah, that's pretty much what it's all about up there. It's just rural farm area. I mean, some good families. It's just hard. It's hard to get to know folks because it's just small and it's Corona.
Yeah.
So it's just kind of weird.
Now, are the schools, are they full blown in? Or are they doing? I guess they are.
They started August 10th, man.
Did they? Mm-hmm. Good for them.
They were wide open.
Holding on the Lightning.
Big one, boys. What in the world was that? That's a 20-yard penalty, what? Where is that? Jeez.
Well, he got it, man.
I thought he said hold.
He did, but.
That had to be in a face mask or something, man.
Run by Zeke Clanton. Gain of about 4. It's going to be second down. Long to go.
Lightning.
going through that claim thing?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. It's been good for Kenny to be able to talk to your, your wife and your sister-in-law.
Yeah, they've been.
Here's a question for you. Yeah. The, if I'd have had a balloon policy.
Umbrella?
Umbrella, yeah. It really only extends your main policy, right? It doesn't give you additional coverage.
No,
it
does. So you're, let's say you had $300,000 on your home.
Yeah.
All right. Now, I may misunderstand your question.
Well, here's my question. Right? So I had $1 million general liability policy, right? Yeah. If I had a $1.1 million umbrella policy,
yeah.
If my homeowner said it's not covered under insurance,
like a golf
would the umbrella even matter? Because if the general policy said it's not covered, would an umbrella even come into effect?
You talking about like a paper that says it don't cover?
Yeah, if they said, hey, like man, it's not covered because it's a golf cart, it's a residential neighborhood, you can't,
well,
we're not covering it.
Yeah. The right thing would be just to insure or get, put the liability on the golf cart too.
It's too late now.
Well, I know, but when you get an umbrella, the umbrella part of the application says, do you have any other vehicles?
Get a Titus!
That's the right way of doing it. And that's like I said, like when, and I know not everybody's going to tell you to do it after the fact, but. You know, it's like, so I tell, you know, Andy, you know, when they, you know, have dirt bikes or whatever, I'm like, man. Just get a little policy on it for the liability side.
See, so right now, I can't. I have a policy on my jet skis. I never even thought about it on a golf cart. It's never crossed my mind.
Yeah.
I put on a jet ski because I'm like, he could crash in another boat, you know, crash in a dock. It was really more if he damages another person's property. I wasn't even thinking about the injury stuff. You know? But USAA, it, you know, it's not like they don't tell you anything. And now, I mean, I can't get an umbrella because we're in an agriculture.
Well,
so I couldn't get one anyway.
That's correct. Well, most people are going to be, most guys are going to ask you, have you ever been involved in a class action lawsuit or any type of high claim? But that's the thing, you know, USAA, they are a good company. The only negative to them is that when you walk into their call center, I used to be their consultant. When you walk in there, everybody in there is in their 20s. They're just trying to make a sale.
Yeah. Yeah, and yeah, I mean, the way that the lady handled us on the phone, I recorded it. I mean, she was almost belligerent. The claims got it. And so I hired an attorney because I'm sitting there thinking, every question she's asking me is a loophole type question. And I'm trying to answer it honestly, but I don't want to get tricked into saying something a certain way where they say, oh, you know, it's either covered or don't. That's all I'm saying. If it's covered, cover it. If not, just say we're not covering it and move on with it. And we'll deal with it.
Well, so I don't know. You know, that's the thing, too. It's like, anytime you don't like any of the questions you're getting, you always just go ahead and upgrade the, or go higher to the insurance commission. You will get a very fast response.
Oh, really?
Oh, yeah.
3 minutes, 30 seconds.
How do you do that? How do you escalate to
just go to the insurance commission's website, file a complaint, watch them scatter.
Really?
Oh, yeah. You'll get an answer quickly. Yeah, I mean, I've had 5 years, I've had two complaints. So far, knock on wood, I haven't been, it hadn't been proven or anything that I was wrong. I really wasn't wrong, but it's like if somebody says something like, hey, man, I had a rental car, I'm like, you know, the auto is going, well, yeah, but you got five cars and two drivers. You know, you told me that you didn't want to spend $30 per car every 6 months for rental car coverage. And, but anyway, yeah, when they do that, when they have to respond quickly.
So that's if they're not responding.
If you're not getting the answer, if you're not even happy with them, what they're telling you.
Okay.
You can still go to the commissioner. I tell everybody to do that. I'm like, look, you're not happy. And they say, well, I'm going to get a lawyer. I'm like, well, do this first. And I said, that's the cheapest way of doing it. And then that way, they'll log an investigation. They have to respond to the commissioner. And sometimes you just even tell them, hey, I'm going to go to the commissioner on this. You know, they'll say, okay, well, we'll get a little bit higher.
Well, I had gotten kind of chap with USA, the way they handled a roof claim, very impersonal. You know, they sent guy out, he just flat stamp rejected it. So I appealed, man. It was just, you know, but the way they handled it, no communication. It wasn't like, hey, we looked into it. If they would have just given me a phone call and said, hey, but they did that to my mom. They caught her on a loophole with a water problem. And so they didn't cover her. My brother had the exact same problem. He just knew not how not to answer the question, right. And they covered it. So to me, it's like
must be a slow water leader.
Yeah, I'm like, who are you working for? You know, so.
Man, I tell you, it's like, you know, I don't. When people file a claim, I tell them I'm like, if I can get in touch with them, I said, don't call the 800 number. Let me file it for you.
Yeah.
And I ask them all the questions, like if they got a slow water leak behind a dishwasher that makes all the hardwood floors pop up.
Mm-hmm.
I'll ask them, say, now, look. And I said, there's two things here going on. I said, now, if you got a pipe burst.
Touchdown.
Touchdown number 11.
Again?
On the reception, Jaden Metter.
Those type of things like that, I sit there and they're like, you know, look, so have you seen any softwood? And they say, yeah. I was like, well, let's go ahead and test you like this. And I tell them, like, look,
freak me.
Pipe burst or cut?
Freak me.
Grip. Not covered because you don't know at what point, which grip actually, how many claims do you file for that grip?
Yeah. I'm tired of losing to this team.
Well, I don't know if I should have gotten it. Just
have you played
with me so uncomfortable? He was like, I'm not dealing with this. I'm like, yeah. You know what? And I recorded the conversation, and some of the guys said, man, she was down like, that right in the middle.
Hey, Sean, you want to help me out there?
I mean, that's the new one. I don't feel like I said that.
Water.
Okay.
Justin's calling.
Water.
Who needs them?
He's going to try to get some of them.
Justin's some people.
We're doing a total water.
They're all.
You get it.
You got it.
So, you know, that I was already thinking about switching anyway to get, like, more personal. But now I can't. I can't switch anything now. Nobody's going to want to touch me there.
Well, technically, now's the time to switch.
Really?
So the claim's not closed yet. But once they do pay out, then, you know, somebody looks at you and says, oh, you know, that's a $50,000 bill. I don't want this one.
Yeah, I don't know how long this thing's going to stretch out, you know.
And a lot of times when it's an open claim, nobody ever really is not logged in the system yet.
Mm-hmm.
So, it would have been a liability claim, I'm assuming.
Yeah.
You know. Depending on what else you got going, if you haven't had any other claims, you know, in 3 to 5 years.
I mean, we're pretty clean. No claims for anything. I don't know what will happen. I'm wondering if they say there's no coverage, the people either going to go away because there's no money for the water's coming after, or they're coming after us. And we just don't know. Yeah. I don't know what they'll do yet.
Depending on how ruthless their lawyers are, you know, the thing is, though, I mean, most of the people have health insurance.
Well, yeah.
I don't know why they're...
it's like unless they're vindictive. You know, if we would pay their medical deductible, you know, they would pay it. But,
well, that's why I tell people too. It's like, you know, the folks that, you know, have, like, for example, your auto insurance, you got uninsured motorist, bodily injury, that's for you. I'm like, do you have health insurance? Yeah. You don't have to carry so high coverage on that. But I don't understand. That's something I don't understand. I mean, it could be maybe their health insurance is not paying, or they want. It could be that, or they don't have health
insurance. Yeah, we don't know. I mean, we don't know what's going to happen. We're just going to ride it out and see. I mean, really, nothing to do.
Most of these people will settle out. You know, the insurance company even will too, because they're going to.
Well, you know, I think the attorneys keep like 40-50% of whatever winnings they get.
Incomplete pass.
told me that tonight, not to talk so much. The referee said not to talk until after the play was over, so they didn't really tell me not to talk. Now it's more like self-conscious.
CJ on the run. It's going to be fourth down for the Lightning.
One more.
pass is complete to number 21, Jackson McCall.
Clock is stop. Hey, clock is stop.
The first down for the Lightning. That's going to be a first down for the Lightning. First down, goal to goal. Touchdown, Lightning. I believe that's going to make it 24. 18 seconds left to go. 24 to 14, I believe. Lightning's about to go for two. Folks, don't forget about the concession stand. About 100 yards away from heaven over here, we got a lot of chocolate. And I see pickles too. Two-point conversion is no good. All right, folks, that's 22 to 14. The Lightning's about to kick off, and we've got a little bit left until halftime. Corey Thompson.
SU
I'm going to get a leash on the coaches.
What's that?
I'm going to get a leash on the coaches. You don't get pulled.
You got to do it. You hurt him. Pull him by the shirt.
Last time I did that, last time I did that to my daddy, he almost hurt me. All
right.
Sean, just bring him when you come.
Okay.
All right, folks.
That's rough.
That gets us to the halftime. We've got a good game, 22-14. I want to say thank you to all our refs tonight. They're doing a spectacular job. And remember, we do have a concession stand.
Here, you got it?
Yes, sir. Come on over.
Y'all need water?
Yes, sir. If y'all
want water, are they in here or are they over there?
Hey, give me three waters,
man. I think he's got them all right here.
There you go.
I got it.
Thanks, sir. Appreciate it, sir.
Thank you.
Thanks. Lowndes and whoever. Lowndes and Lee County is the ESPN. Three big games up here this week. You got Gainesville and Hillgrove, Valley Branch, Jefferson, and near the corner.
Another one, White County.
They physical at the line of scrimmage, and like the follow-up. They let Flyer Green come in. Flyer Green do a couple of years.
Everyone say next week we have Dawson. That's all for sure.
Hey, you know what they're using for a trash can over here?
Throw it, man.
I got you.
Appreciate it, man.
No problem.
I know the quarterback working. Biggest upset of the week was Ken Martin. By the quarterback, they got his
He hurt. That was his first game.
Hey, refs calling a great game.
Great game.
Appreciate it.
Dog pile. What's his dog pile?
When he was kicked out, he still got the ability because he went to got homeschooled.
There's a season story. There's an age separate, but it is the same.
Coach, the receiver was coming.
We had a kid,
Yeah, they sponsor you for two.
Got another trash can right there.
play for just the state itself.
And also sponsor the state of Georgia as a whole. Just the whole state.
All money. Yeah.
Does it matter which one?
Kids, smile. It's good for you. Smile.
USAA.
I'm gonna put my oranges right here.
Put some oranges.
No.
Get
out of the
way. Get out of the way.
Stay away from my oranges.
My brother drinks a lot.
He does.
The ball is on the
wheel. Blow down the top of the
road. Oh, come on, baby.
Let's go, offense. Let's go.
Hey, can you help me?
Return by number 21, Jackson McCall. First down, Lightning.
Sean, you got the bottle?
Yeah, I can put these up. Which ones? Just one.
Yeah.
I'll make sure everything we're saying.
Yeah. What else needs to be filled up?
No, not all.
Some of them might just fill up. Check
them. There you go.
They're all done. Zeke's a 3/4 full.
Big run by Jordan Smith.
Yes, sir, Jordan.
It's going to be second down, about 3 to go. Jordan Smith on the carry, almost first down. We got third down, Oh, we got a first down. Lightning.
Went back to instant replay. Went back to instant replay and got the first down.
I know. I was like, oh. Unless he reached the ball over and pulled it back real fast, but I didn't see it. Oh, boy.
Tackle by number 8, Mikey Staden. Zeke Clanton on the run. Second down, 5 to go. Tackle by number 11, Jaden Metter. Number 21, Jackson McCall on the reception. First down, Lightning. Run by Zeke Clanton. Second down. Incomplete pass to William Martin. Third down. Run by Zeke Clanton. Gain of about 2. It's going to be fourth down. Reception by William Martin. Tackled by a host of the Warriors. Turnover on down. It's going to be first down, 10 to go for the Warriors. First down for the Lightning. CJ on the recovery. First down, 10 to go. Run by Jordan Smith. Tackled by number 11, Jaden Metter. Second down, 6 to go. Down for the Lightning. Incomplete pass, number 21, Jackson McCall. Number 11 and number 3 for the Warriors on the coverage, Caleb Bateman and Jaden Metter. Jordan Smith on the carry, number 8, Mikey Staden on the tackle. Run by Zeke Clanton. Third down. Fourth down, I'm sorry. Still fourth down. Incomplete pass, number 21, Jackson McCall.
Defense, first D.
All right, first D, let's go, let's go.
It'll be first down 10 for the Warriors. Flag on the play.
It's going to be a block in the back, I think.
What is with you? It's in bananas.
What might you?
Oh,
penalty on the play. That will bring the touchdown back. I believe it was blocking the back.
Good job, Carter. Defense, come here. Go, Drew. Are you in? Coach, you guys are too much.
That's going to be a touchdown for the Warriors. About a 38-yard run.
What's that,
28-14, Warriors in the lead.
Is it fourth quarter yet?
Two-point conversion is good.
Rangers!
Brian, they're really annoying, aren't they?
Kick return by CJ. It's going to be first down, 10 for the Lightning. Zeke Clanton on the run. That's going to be a first down. 10 to go for the Lightning. Tackle by number 7, Zach Goggins. Number 15, CJ Britt on the run. It's almost a first down for the Lightning. Let's go. Second down, 2 to go.
Anything else?
Anything else I can do to make y'all happy? Anything else I can do?
1, 2.
William Martin on the reception. That's going to be another first down for Lightning. We've got 6 minutes left to go in the fourth quarter. Led by number 11, Jaden Metter. Zeke Clanton on the run. It's going to be second down, about four to go. C.J. Britt on the run. It's going to be a first down for the Lightning. Thank you.
running past 25 and didn't play like 24 of them.
I'm going to hold you on. 1 minute.
All right, folks, that's the end of the game. Everybody be safe on the way home. And good game by both these teams.
Trying to back to the school.
This bike.
Yeah.
Wait, how long is the drive? Was a little bit off. My sister's not here yet.
Hey, I'll help with this stuff here. Come on. No, right here. I need help getting this stuff up. Yeah, help this stuff right here. All right, what are we doing?
Hold on, never mind. I got to go say hey to this man.
All right, take this thing down, put it in this black bag right here.
Okay.
Goes in there.
Rude. Set it right next to this one.
Yep. That bag closed.